गेट रेडी फॉर द डिक्टेशन. डिक्टेशन विल स्टार्ट इन 5 सेकेंड्स. स्टार्ट. मिस्टर डेप्यूटी चेयरमैन, आई हैव टू थैंक ऑनरेबल मेंबर्स फॉर द काइंड वर्ड्स दैट दे हैव सेड अबाउट द गवर्नमेंट इन द कोर्स ऑफ द डिस्कशन दिस आफ्टरनून. दिस इज एन ओकेजन ऑफ मोर देन ऑर्डिनरी सिग्निफिकेंस. द पोलिटिकल हिस्ट्री ऑफ इंडिया हैड मैनी विसिट्यूड्स एंड दिस पर्टिकुलर डे विल बी रिमेंबर्ड एज प्लेसिंग अनोदर माइल स्टोन इन आवर प्रोग्रेस towards an ideal state. There have naturally been many storms and we have had to pass through considerable stress and strain. Yet it is a great pleasure to me to tender my felicitations to the honorable members of the house. During the last 10.5 months, the country had been resounding with the echoes of the State's Reorganization Commission, the proposals made by it, the various claims put forward by individual groups and government, and the comments and criticism made by innumerable persons from the press, from the public platforms, from the floor of the legislatures, and ultimately from the floor of the two houses of parliament itself. It is a matter of gratification. I would submit almost one of unique character that in spite of all the vicissitudes through which this will had to pass, ultimately the form which it has assumed and which represents the fruits of the collective wisdom of the two houses of parliament has the support, almost the unanimous support of both the houses. I would like honorable members just to place before themselves the picture of the new map of India. So far as we had a number of states, perhaps there were 20 states besides some other territories, but now we will have only 14 states and 4 territories besides the Andamans, the Nicobars, and the Lakshadweeps. The citizens of this country will be living in the states, and only less than 2% or just near about 1% will be living in the centrally administered areas. It is worth considering now whether we have not really succeeded in evolving a scheme of which we all can very well proud. If honorable members will consider the case of each individual state, they will find that almost unanimity had been reached, except in the case of Ahmedabad in Gujarat. If you take one state after another, you will find that almost all people in the country have now accepted the scheme that is contained in this bill. If you take the various states, you will see that Tamil Nadu, Andhra, Kerala, Punjab, Rajasthan, and other states have virtually accepted the scheme. contained in this will, it is unfortunate that there has been some amount of difference in Ahmedabad in regard to the bilingual state of Bombay, which was introduced in this will with the unanimous support of the members of the Lok Sabha, and I hope with the waking up most of the members of the Rajya Sabha, if not of all of them. I do not want on this occasion to enter into petty controversies. This is too big an occasion to admit of any stop.